Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Must watch.
I came to you today with news from Halil İbrahim Ceyhan that surprised us all. As you know, Halil is a person who attaches great importance to families and always respects his elders because his mother and father raised and smacked her in this way. When Sıla and Halil were together, the duo often went on family visits because they both love their family very much. So their family meets. Although Sıla left Halil, Halil continues to support Sıla. Allegedly, Sıla's setmate was constantly asking about Sıla. In other words, the handsome actor still thinks about Sıla and does not want her to be sick. If you remember, the handsome actor recently shared a photo of a plane. And in this flame photo, everyone thought he went to the concert, but he did not go to the concert. In fact, it's known that handsome actor is afraid of the plane, although getting on the plane shows that he went somewhere in a hurry. Halil İbrahim Ceyhan's fans love the handsome actor and they wonder what happened. At first, everyone thought that the handsome actor's family was sick, but that wasn't the case. All the details are in this video. If you like my video, you can support me by subscribing to my channel and sharing my video. Thank you and enjoy. According to the allegations, Sıla's family called Halil İbrahim Ceyhan to invite him İzmir. The reason for this is that the family of the beautiful actor missed Halil İbrahim Ceyhan very much. So they called the handsome actor and Halil İbrahim Ceyhan could not stay nor to her family of the beautiful actors and quickly got on the plane and visited the family of the beautiful actors. Thank you so much for watching my video. See you in the next video. Take care and goodbye.